सिमेट्रिक एंड स्क्यू सिमेट्रिक मैट्रिक्स, सिमेट्रिक एंड स्क्यू सिमेट्रिक मैट्रिक्स, ओके। व्हाट इज सिमेट्रिक मैट्रिक्स? ए स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स, ओके, इफ ए इज इक्वल टू ए ट्रांसपोज। इफ ए मैट्रिक्स ए इज इक्वल टू ए ट्रांसपोज, देन वी कॉल दैट इज सिमेट्रिक मैट्रिक्स, ओके। व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस? सी, इफ आई वॉन्ट टू गेट यर, सपोज यू हैव योर डायगनल समथिंग, डायगनल इज योर लाइक ए बी सी, राइट? If I take here x, then I have to take here x. If I take here y, see this one is 1, 3. Reverse is what? 3, 1. 1, 3, 3, 1. So this should be y. If I take here z, then I should get here z. If it is there, matrix like this. So this is a A matrix. Now tell me, what is A transpose? A transpose will be what? A x y x b z. Oh, see, this row I made it column. This row I made it column, and this row I made it column. Look at that; these both are got same. So A transpose is equal to A got. When A is, if A is equal to A transpose, such matrix is called as symmetric matrix. Okay? What is symmetric matrix? If A is equal to A transpose, that is called as symmetric matrix. In definition, we use like that. Let, we write like this. Let A is equal to Aij with say square matrix, so n by n. A is symmetric. Symmetric condition is if and only if Aij is equal to Aji and for all I and j. Okay? Aij is equal to Aij is equal to Aji. Look at this here. A12 is equal to A21. A31 is equal to A13. So Aij is equal to Aji. So such matrix is called as symmetric matrix. You can write example by your own, anything. Like example, I take in the year 1, 2, 3, suppose. Then if I take here 4, I have to take here 4. If I take here 3, then I have to take here 3, correct? If I take here 0, then I have to take here 0. So such matrix transpose will get the same matrix. So such matrix is called as symmetric matrix. Okay. Now, skew symmetric. What is skew symmetric matrix? If I'm writing here, that is totally symmetric. Now if A is equal to, sorry, A transpose is equal to minus A. If A transpose is equal to minus A, such matrix is called as skew symmetric matrix. In this, what should be there? For example, I'm taking an example here, skew symmetric matrix example. Take always diagonal 0, 0, 0. Don't take this as numbers. Okay. Then you can write here, if I take here 3, then you write here minus 3. Okay. If I take here 2, then you write here minus 2. Suppose if I take here 2, then you write here minus 2. If I take here 1, then you write here minus 1. What you understand here, if and only if Aij is equal to minus of ए जे आई फॉर ऑल आई बिल आई आई एंड जे. सो सच मैट्रिक्स इज कॉल्ड एज स्क्यू सिमेट्रिक मैट्रिक्स. ओके, सो इफ आई सेंड दिस साइड ए आई जे प्लस ए जे आई इज इक्वल टू जीरो. सो टू ए आई जे इज इक्वल टू जीरो. सो वॉट आई वॉन्ट टू से हियर, इफ आई इज इक्वल टू जे आई कीप, इफ आई कीप आई इज इक्वल टू जे, सो देन आई कैन ऐड, अदरवाइज आई कैन नॉट ऐड. दिस इज वॉट हियर ए आई जे, एंड नोट आई एम टेलिंग यू, वन नोट आई एम टेलिंग हियर, ए आई जे इक्वल टू माइनस ए जे आई फॉर ऑल आई एंड जे इज कॉल्ड एज स्क्यू सिमेट्रिक मैट्रिक्स. एंड स्पीकिंग अबाउट वाई यू गॉट हियर जीरोस, इफ आई टेक ए आई जे, इफ आई सेंड दिस इज दिस साइड, ए आई जे प्लस ए जे आई विल बी जीरो. इफ आई सपोज आई इज इक्वल टू जे, आई इज इक्वल टू जे व्हेन हैपेंस इन दिस केसेस, दिस इज ए वन वन, दिस इज ए टू टू, दिस इज ए थ्री थ्री, एट दिस टाइम दे विल बी इक्वल. सो इन दिस प्लेस इफ आई टेक इक्वल आई इज इक्वल टू जे, देन आई गेट एज ए आई आई प्लस ए आई आई इज इक्वल टू जीरो, टू ए आई आई इज इक्वल टू जीरो. सो ए आई आई इज इक्वल टू जीरो, दैट इज द रीजन ऑलवेज वी टेक हियर जीरो. इफ यू टेक हियर जीरो देन ओनली इफ आई राइट एज ए ट्रांसपोज ऑफ दिस मैट्रिक्स, वॉट विल बी द ए ट्रांसपोज ऑफ दिस मैट्रिक्स, जीरो थ्री माइनस टू माइनस थ्री जीरो वन, टू माइनस वन जीरो, करेक्ट. इफ आई डू माइनस ऑफ ए एंड ए ट्रांसपोज, लुक दैट ए ट्रांसपोज वैल्यू विल बी इक्वल टू माइनस ए, करेक्ट. सो सच मैट्रिक्स इज कॉल्ड एज, दिस मैट्रिसेस आर कॉल्ड एज स्क्यू सिमेट्रिक मैट्रिसेस, एंड दिस मैट्रिस इज कॉल्ड एज सिमेट्रिक मैट्रिक्स. स्टिल इफ यू वॉन्ट यू कैन टेक एनी एग्जाम्पल हियर, यू टेक जीरो जीरो जीरो, इफ आई टेक हियर ए आई टेक हियर माइनस ए, इफ आई टेक हियर b I have to take minus b, if I take here c then I take here minus c. So such matrix are skew symmetric matrices. This is symmetric and this is skew symmetric, and this is the logic here. This is to prove, in proof they ask in boards for 2 marks such questions. Okay, this is the information about symmetric and skew symmetric. Definition, what I'll tell you, write down. A square matrix A, write down, a square matrix A, a square matrix A is said to be, a square matrix A is said to be symmetric matrix, a square matrix A is said to be symmetric matrix if A is equal to A transpose. Okay, likewise you can write for that also. This n stands order, n by n, you know, actually square matrix order is what, n by n, so we write n, I n, you know, I n indicates I n by n, so n by n can be written as n. Good question. See, these are the properties of skew symmetric and symmetric. See, symmetric skew symmetric, understood, no? Right? Now the first point is, I just now explained the first point, diagonal elements will be zero. So that is the first point. Second point is, for any symmetric square matrix A, A plus A transpose, A plus A transpose will give you symmetric matrix. A minus A transpose will give you skew symmetric matrix. Okay? And the third important point is, every square matrix can be uniquely expressed. Every square matrix can be uniquely expressed as sum of two square matrices. Suppose any square matrix is there. See here. A is one matrix. Listen to me. A is one matrix. This matrix, I can express sum of other two matrices. Any matrix can be expressed as sum of two other matrices. Right? Any matrix can be expressed, square matrix, we are talking about square matrix. Any square matrix can be expressed as sum of two other matrices. In that, then B can be written as B is equal to half of A plus A transpose. When you write as B in terms of A, B is equal to, we can write a half of A plus A transpose. C is, we can write a half of A minus A transpose. If you substitute these values here, you are going to get A again. Means any matrix can be expressed as sum of other two matrices. What are the other two matrices? One matrix is this. What is one matrix? A plus A transpose by 2. Another matrix is what? A minus A transpose by 2. If you add these two matrices, then I am going to get A matrix again. This is the property. Okay. See, A plus A transpose can be written as what? Symmetric. A minus A transpose is what? Skew symmetric. Any square matrix can be expressed as A is equal to B plus C, sum of other two matrices. What are the other two matrices? One matrix is what? If I want to express as A, one matrix must be A plus A transpose by 2. Another matrix C must be A minus A transpose by 2. So that are the other two matrices which are expressed as sum of these matrix. Are you getting what I said? Did you get? Understood? So these are the important, and this point is important for boards. They ask in boards. Okay? Copy down. Now the question is, express the matrix B. Express the matrix B is equal to 2, minus 2, minus 4, minus 1, 3, 4, 1, minus 2, minus 3, as sum of symmetric and skew symmetric. Has the sum of symmetric and skew symmetric. Symmetric and skew symmetric. Skew symmetric. Okay? You have to express the matrix B as sum of symmetric and skew symmetric. How to express the symmetric and skew symmetric? Symmetric funda is what? What is symmetric? Let's see. See, symmetric, let us take P is one symmetric matrix. B plus B dash is what? Symmetric. B plus B dash is symmetric. And let us take Q matrix. That is B minus B dash is equal to what? Skew symmetric. But to express, one matrix is expressed as sum of other two matrices. So we write divide by 2, divided by 2. Just now we discussed, right? So this will give you symmetric condition. This will give you skew symmetric condition. So find out symmetric now. So what is B matrix? B matrix is what? 2, minus 2, minus 4, minus 1, 3, 4, 1, minus 2, minus 3. So you express P. P is symmetric, you take it and find P. P is symmetric, right? Find P, Q. See, find P. P will be what here? P will be, P is equal to half of B plus B dash. So P is equal to half of, what is B matrix? Let us take the B matrix. After that half we will multiply. B matrix is 2, minus 2, minus 4, minus 1, 3, 4, 1, minus 2, minus 3. And B dash will be what? What is B dash? B dash is what here? This is 2, minus 2, minus 4, minus 1, 3, 4, 1, minus 2, minus 3 you get. Now you add them, right? So what do you get here? P is equal to, you are going to get P is equal to half of, you just add here 2 plus 2, that is 4. I am writing the matrix, okay? Okay, 2 plus 2, 4. Right, do it now. Minus 2 minus 1, that is minus 3. Minus 4 plus 1, that is minus 3. Minus 1 minus 2, that is minus 3. 3 plus 3 is 6. Okay, 4 minus 2. 4 minus 2 is 2. 1 minus 4 is 3, minus 3. Minus 2 plus 4 is plus 2. Minus 3 minus 3 is minus 6. Then the result is divided by 2. So this P is symmetric. Right? P is what? Symmetric. So symmetric is what you are getting here. 2 minus 3 by 2 minus 3 by 2 minus 3 by 2. 6 by 2 means 3. 2 by 2 means 1. Are you getting it? Minus 3 by 2, multiplying, this is 1 by 2 inside, multiplying each element. Getting? This is 1 by 2, multiplying each element. Right. So, 2 by 2 is 1 and minus 6 by 2 is minus 3. Correct? So, this is symmetric. Getting? You know, this 1 by 2 is multiplying each element inside. Right. This is what symmetric. So skew symmetric, can you do it? Skew symmetric is, let's take Q symmetric is what? Capital Q. Let us take all time, remember that matrices in the capital letters. So skew symmetric, you have to take B minus B dash is B complement half. So you can do that one. Yeah? You will do it, right? So Q is equal to, you just write half of B minus B dash. Okay, so first you do B minus B dash, find B minus B dash matrix, then divide by 2. The result which you get, that is a skew symmetric matrix. Okay, symmetric and skew symmetric. That is the sum of any number, any matrix, any square matrix expressed as sum of square symmetric and skew symmetric. You have find P, right? Likewise, you will find Q also. You will get Q also. Then after what you will do? You should add P plus Q. You had find P. Same wise, here Q is equal to half of B minus B dash. Now we do it. See, can I do here? Q, can I do it? I'll do it for you. See, for Q, what I do here, I write here, in the place of P, I write Q, and the plus symbol, I'll write minus. And then these answers will go into change, and you will get Q. Yes, Q? Can you tell me Q? Yes. Zero?
Minus half.
Minus half?
Minus 5 by 2.
Minus 5 by 2. Half.
Zero.
Three.
Again here, it's 5 by 2.
5
by 2.
5 by 2.
3.
3.
0.
0. So this is, you got Q. So checking this one, checking is what? P plus Q is the must get B. P plus Q should get what? B. What is P? P. 2
minus 3 by 2.
Sure, na? Yeah.
Minus
3
by 2.
Okay.
Again,
minus 3
by
2.
Minus 3 by 2.
3.
3. 1.
Minus 3
by
2.
1.
Minus 3. Sure. Plus Q matrix. Plus Q is what here? 0 minus half minus 5 by 2 half 0 3 5 by 2 3 0. If you add this both, I have to get what? B I should get. So you will get B. If not get also, you write B. चलिए सही है सर. नाउ इट इज राइट. ओके सो दिस इज इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन फॉर बोर्ड्स पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू इन ट्वेल्थ. सी हियर, ए इज अ स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स. इज गिवन दैट इफ ए इज अ स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स, ए प्लस ए ट्रांसपोज इज डैश, ए माइनस ए ट्रांसपोज इज डैश. सो एज यू हैव लर्न नाउ सिमेट्रिक एंड स्क्यू सिमेट्रिक, वी आर गोइंग टू अप्लाई दैट प्रॉपर्टीज. सो लेट अस कंसिडर दिस होल थिंग इज समथिंग P. Okay? Can I take this whole thing is P? Yeah? So if I take this is P, P is equal to what? A plus A transpose. Now transpose on both sides because you have no P now. So as per the condition is what? P transpose should get what? I get P. Correct? P transpose, what should I get? P. Are then only skew symmetric na? So I am supposing this is P. Now transpose on both sides. P whole transpose is equal to A plus A transpose whole transpose. Transposing on both sides. So P transpose, what I am getting, look at that. So I get as A transpose. You know the properties I explained, you just revise once. Okay, so if you separate this, A transpose plus A transpose whole transpose. So P transpose is equal to what I'll get? A transpose plus A transpose whole transpose is A. So P transpose is equal to, I got again P. P transpose is equal to P. So it is which matrix? Symmetric matrix. Okay, this is symmetric. We'll do tomorrow more, okay? It is what? Symmetric matrix. What is skew symmetric? P transpose equal to minus P should come. Correct? Let us consider this is P is equal to A minus A transpose. So why you are taking P? You take anything. Okay? So P is equal to what? A minus A transpose. So transpose on both sides. P transpose equal to A minus A transpose whole transpose. So P transpose is equal to what I get here? A transpose minus A transpose whole transpose. P transpose is equal to what here? A transpose minus A. But can I write this one as, if I take minus common, A minus A transpose, it means this is nothing but P transpose equal to minus P. So it is a skew symmetric matrix. Means A plus A transpose, that's what proof. You may ask that A plus A transpose, why? Any matrix whose this one is, why is becoming symmetric? Previously we used expressing A plus A transpose is symmetric, skew symmetric. Reason I am giving here. So A plus any square matrix, A plus A transpose always symmetric, A minus A transpose is skew symmetric. If you have any question they are given, don't try to solve that. Okay. See, we'll do this last, final. A into A transpose will be what? Listen to me. Hello, madam. See here, listen to me. Yeah, this is I am taking as P. P is equal to A into A transpose. Right? Transpose on both sides. So P transpose is equal to A A transpose whole transpose. I understood now why you turned the pages. AB whole transpose formula. A transpose. AB whole transpose. Tell me. Now turn the pages. AB whole transpose. Turn it. Reverse. B transpose, A transpose. So what do you get here? A transpose whole transpose into A transpose. So P transpose is equal to what I am getting here? A into A transpose. Acha, both same? So this is which symmetry? Like this.